Here we are. Curtis Bone Crusher Hathaway.
It's been said that you play baseball, play football, or play basketball. You don't play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City, but as the saying goes, when the Octagon door shuts, fight's a fight.
Fight's a fight, let's go. All right. Reach on this guy. We're good on the ground. Throwing bombs here. This guy's been looking to transition early. Oh, come on. I'm working here. That's garbage, ref. That's fucking garbage. Hey. working, and he's beating me to the transition, too. Oh, I went wrong on that one. God damn. All right. Drowning him. Dragging him down. Listen, we gotta start landing some punches. There you go, step around. You ready? Let's go. Oh, shit. getting points right now. It may be boring, but it is effective. Haha.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready? Let's go, go!
Oh my God, let's go. Come on, ref. How many shots is he gonna eat here? Oh! He got one in. He got one in. What a reversal. What? Are you serious? I got robbed. I had 16 takedowns in 8 minutes of control. Is that just irrelevant? Okay, I mean, first match of the career. I mean, we got to get off the ground, don't we? Wow. Oh, this motherfucker sucker punches me. Thank you. Oh, you cheap bitch. Come on, ref. Thank you. That's more like it. It was a fluke that they got it last time. Thirteen takedowns, 10 minutes of control. Boring fight. We gotta speed it up. We gotta be able to finish. Need heavier hands.